touch Matty Coote, and Akintunde right footed. It wasn't as clean a strike. Adamiego got back, but couldn't quite keep it on.